Hi, I'm Tina Parole, and I'm making this video because, well, I think it's funny, and I want you all to get to know me a little bit better. And there's a reason I wrote Who's Got Your Money, and the world needs to hear it. It's very satisfying to get your anger out this way. It's sort of like eating comfort food when you're sad, you know, like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I'm craving peanut butter.
Tin can flew to Vegas with the girls for the weekend. Finally, my heart is starting to mend.
Hey, what do you think is the proper soy sauce to wasabi ratio? Because I feel like if you have too much wasabi, it could overpower the fish. But like a California roll, it needs the wasabi because without it, it's just blah. But something like salmon, it's good on its own. It doesn't really need much of Mike. Loving, caring boyfriend who's an attentive listener.
Oh, I'm glad you like it. It's from Nobu.
Thank you. That's my boyfriend, Mike. You know, the one with the blackberry. I really love him, but sometimes it just feels like he's not listening. So, hey, can I tell you about my new song?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be a love song. Something like, I've got your love now. I'm kind of worried that might be too cheesy. Mike?
Shh.
What the? I mean, I know Mike's going through this whole merger thing at work, and I should probably cut him some slack, but right now I just feel like sending him back to boyfriend school.
I gotta get back to the office. You look really hot with your hair like that, by the way. I gotta go.
Bye.
Tina Parole wants to write a love song. Let me ask you something, Tina Parole. What feeling do you have to feel the feeling to write a good love song?
What feeling is that, Klaus?
Please call me Audio Bomber while we're working.
Sorry. What feeling is that, Audio Bomber?
How can I tell you? When you have to feel it. Feel the knobs. Feel the faders. While we feel it. Why don't we think about my 7 Grammy nominations?
You know, I was thinking we could put less reverb so it gives it more of a live sound when you
get
to the drum.
What did you just say? That word. What's that word?
Reverb.
To action again. To grammatize once more. Grammatize.
Grammatize.
Echoing nominations. Grammatize.
The label set me up with this dude, Klaus, to work on the last few tracks on my record. They're like, Tina, baby, trust us. Everything Klaus touches turns to platinum.
Sometimes to truly see, you have to close your eyes. Oh, what's that? I see the lyrics floating right in front of me, right between our eyes. Squint your eyes. Yes, you'll see them floating like fuzzy wuzzies. Look at them, read them, tell me what they say.
The only words I see are, Tina, it's time to go.
Where are you going? We're mid-process. Mid-process.
Yeah, I understand. And that process has been amazing, inspiring even. It's just, I'm not used to working with this kind of genius. So I'm gonna go work on the lyrics on my own for a little bit, and I'll be back tomorrow.
Fly away, little bird. You'll come back. They always do. They always do.
He seems really distracted, like with work and friends. Hi.
Hey, Anna.
Tina.